Hello, welcome back to our live day. Sorry about technical glitches upstairs. Apparently our content was far too good for our Wi-Fi. So we're now here with Caitlin and Vicky. They're going to tell you a bit about their roles here and the projects they're getting involved in. So, Vicky, can you tell us a bit more about your role?
So my role at Contact is as Leadership Development Manager, and what that means is I look after all of our young people's leadership programmes, but mainly take a lead on our Future Fires programme.
Wonderful, can you tell us a bit more about Future Fires and what you get up to there?
So Future Fires is for young artists who are aged 18 to 30 who want to make a difference in their community. So we support them through a programme of training and mentoring to help them to deliver a community project that responds to a specific need. So I've got an example for you, Wes. So this is a project that we are just launching this week, which is uniquely us. So we recruited participants for this, and this is led by one of our Future Fires, Jessica Nolan. And Jessica's project is to support autistic young women who live in Bury or live further afield but want to take part in the project in Bury. And through drama skills, they're going to develop their social skills, work together, develop new friends, and meet on a weekly basis to have lots of fun. So we're recruiting women who are on the autistic spectrum who are aged 16 to 30 to take part in this project.
Wonderful. And if any of you guys know Reform Radio, that was launched off the back of this project, was it?
Yeah, absolutely. Participants come to us for a full year for Future Fires, and by the end of the year they've fundraised for a project, sometimes large amounts of money, and they'll pay themselves to deliver that. They deliver the project within the community, responding to what they feel is most important within their own community. So that might be around mental health issues, it might be around homelessness, whatever they feel is an important need, often in response to their own experience of growing up in that area as well. And Reform Radio was one of our projects in 2014. They did a project called Harry, which was working with unemployed young people to create a radio show based on their experiences. Now Reform Radio are an amazing organisation that do loads of work across the city.
Awesome, and with new projects we've got Caitlin here that's part of Future Fires at the moment. So how did you get involved in Future Fires?
So I started making lots of projects myself, taking part in other people's projects, and then a couple of years ago I did the Future Fires short course, which was great. It was a really good introduction to project management and setting up your own project. And I've done a lot of facilitating work and I saw a kind of need for a project that I wanted to do. And then saw that I've got the Future Fires and applied, and here I am.
Wonderful. And do you want to tell us a bit more about the project that you're developing at the moment?
Yes, so my project is for 18 to 24 year old women in Gorton. And it's a drama project, kind of looking at more immersive theatre as well as drama techniques. And it's women who just want to meet some new people, make some more social connections, and have some fun and look at well-being as well.
Awesome, that's great. And so, Vicky, if people want to get involved, how can they get involved now? Do you want to go on the internet immediately?
So, you can find Future Fires on the Contact website. There's two ways to get involved with the programme. We have the full year programme, what Caitlin is part of, which we'll be recruiting early next year, so look out for that. If you want to get involved immediately, we have our Future Fires short course, which is a 2-day introduction to project management and looking at socially engaged community projects and how you might go about setting up your own project, which Caitlin talked about before, and that will be running in November.
Awesome stuff.
It's all free.
And a question we're going to be asking everyone today: what show are you most excited about this season?
So my show I'm excited about, I have a visual aid for this, is Keisha Thompson's Man on the Moon, which I saw a little snippet of a few months ago, which looks really exciting, very funny and very touching at the same time.
And the show I'm most looking forward to see is Ducky by Lagata Chocolat, which is a retelling of The Ugly Duckling, but through kind of more cabaret drag songs.
Sounds amazing. And you can book tickets for all of those for our box office now or at contact@mcr.com. So we'll be back with a few more interviews in, well, I'll say shortly. See you soon.